All right, this is the anterior interosseous nerve test. So I'm gonna ask the patient to make the okay sign. And it should be tip to tip with the thumb and the index finger. A positive test would be if it's pad to pad. The flexor pollicis longus and the flexor digitorum profundus are both innervated by the anterior interosseous nerve. So if there is a lesion of that nerve, they won't be able to complete this motion, but they will be able to complete this motion.